This video is sponsored by L'Algier. Check it out if you're interested in buying cheap items for Rocket League. Get 6% off any order and support the channel by using the code GLOOM at checkout.
Bye, Pete.
Here we are. Oh, it's too slow, man. Alright, what's Trick coming up with? Oh my god, he's the best player in the world! What? Okay. Whips that shit out 0 seconds. Better wait, thinking how'd I make all this happen for myself and my family. All this happened for myself and my family. There's no way that this is real, man. It can't be.
Yeah. If you need me, you can call me. I stay busy making money. You know what is on my mind. All I...
Help.
Je vais le bomb.
Vas-y. Nice. Oh, quoi? Ouais. Je suis comme un ouf.
J'ai pas.
Fais gaffe. J'ai. Pinch. Okay. Fais gaffe.
Non, non, la pute.
J'y crois pas.
Penalty, now we're against Ignite.
Yes! Si! Yeah! Ha!
Here comes Majin. He's gonna put this ball into the corner. Has the ball there. It's gonna be nicely centered, but Roja gonna choose to be patient rather than push the issue too much. Majin, second touch. This is gonna be an open net. If he can get around it, he can. 3-1 now. Great play.
Well, Majin looking like he wants play of the week here as he follows his first touch, tips it around the last defender, and then just has to tap it into the net. 3-1, 3:42 to go. The Fox is firing on full cylinders. The ball.
I think what's going to come out in this series, especially, is when we see Jado come out and play, he's going to play the way he wants to. But I think who's really going to make the difference here is, regardless of what I was about to say, Luke Rocks comes through and emulates Django. These Sharks are out for blood.
Made a beeline for the second defender as soon as he went through the first. JDAV respawns by the time the ball finds its way to the net, and that is how you break down a defense. You take both players out of the play for 3 seconds apiece, and as we get past halftime, the Sharks will draw first blood in game two.
If you guys had to choose Jesse or Scrub for being your teammate for the rest of your life, who would you choose?
Probably Jesse.
For sure, Scrub.
What?
Scrub would you? I just.
Scrub to be my teammate? Yeah, Scrub. I'm not saying Jesse.
I'm just a lot worse. And he's just gonna get so toxic at me. He's gonna be like, oh my goodness, you're so bad, dude.
Dude, that accent is so good.
Dude, that's that accent, dead on.
That accent was perfect. Oh my god. We on tour, you bitch. That Louis burgers never be the same. Won't be the same. Hey, Louis Belder never eats that pain. Won't eat that pain. But I'ma purchase when that day is jerking. Day is jerking. Pull off at churches with Perez.
Oh my. Holy shit. A wave dash on the ceiling? Life's a meme, thank you for 4 months.
And I sit next to you and I lecture you because those are deadly. And then you ash it and we argue about spending money on bullshit. And you tell me I'm just like my father, my one button, you push it. And that's fuck you, I hate you. I move out in a heartbeat and I leave out. And you call me and you tell me that you sorry. And you love me and I love you when your heart hurts, mine does.
Oh, he's missed, actually.
Oh, you lucky bastards!
I thought he was going to be quicker. This guy's really slow compared to what I thought, so I didn't get the block.
Look at this. Miss one, miss two.
That's noted, though. This guy, what was his name? JM. It's really slow, so don't go for
I'm
the
left.
Yep. Really good at that back left pickoff, by the way. On that.
Oh, I didn't mean. I'm not surprised.
My bad.
Turn off my shit. You want me to nuke my entire settings list?
Scheiße, dass du reinschießt. Da habe ich wieder 2 Stunden Zeit gelassen.
Ich hatte halt keinen Boost.
Oder nicht?
I don't score this. Yes, I do.
What's up? And then Arno, yeah. I've no idea what I'm saying. It's not Portuguese, it's Czech. There's no way that's Portuguese.
What's going on? You!
This video is sponsored by LolGA. Check it out if you're interested in buying cheap items for Rocket League. Get 6% off any order and support the channel by using the code GLOOM at checkout.
Shit! This guy's so shit! Sorry, I'm actually playing better now that I'm being toxic. We deserve to lose. I'm actually glad we lost. I hope that psycho guy... No. I'm actually